Byco has deployed Pakistan's first and only single-point mooring buoy 15 kilometers from Byco's refinery in Mozakund, Balochistan, where the floating buoy is connected to shore via a 12-kilometer subsea pipeline network, and from the shore to the refinery via a 3-kilometer onshore 28-inch pipeline. Due to its strategic positioning in the deep sea, Byco's floating liquid port allows much larger vessels to transport both crude oil and refined products directly to and from Byco's refinery without any of the bottlenecks, delays and demurrage charges faced at Pakistan's other ports. The SPM is secured to the seabed by 6 catenary anchor legs via chains measuring 76 millimeters diameter width, each of which are secured in the seabed 350 meters from the SPM. The catenary anchor leg type mooring has a proven performance record in high seas. That is why Byco's SPM is a unique asset for Pakistan.